Want to make a great car interior? Stop looking at car interiors. Get inspired by other stuff. Yep, yep, okay, sure, why not? Whoa, touchscreens, put that in your dash. Now, luxury stuff. Make your seats like that. That thing has Wi-Fi. Why doesn't your car?
You can't do that.
Ignore that guy. Give it Wi-Fi. Make it fit 5 people. No, 5 actual-size people. Give them legroom. Good. Destroy boring car interiors forever. And that's how you do it. Easy.